moment that I write this song, it's like admitting you're gone and that you don't belong to me anymore. In a single moment, it seems my plans have exploded at the seams. Now that I don't belong to you anymore. With each line, I'll get to start to heal, but I don't want to write this song. Not ready to move on from a pain whose wholeness I am just starting to feel. From the moment that you told me up in your bed, in your room that morning, in bed, it was my too for a time, for from those moments I'm still mourning. And as I get further on through this song, line by line, cry a little bit less each time, slowly touching the fact that you're no longer mine. Let you go, but I'm not ready, not ready to let you go. And if you want to, I can't stop you, but baby, please don't go. Not exactly doing fine, but I'm much better than I thought I'd be. Maybe I learned how to hide my emotions from you. You can be cold and hard-lined. You bottle up everything inside. So many bottles, baby, you better not fall over. But you were so sweet and kind. Your arms are still open wide. You're still holding my hand. You're still by my side. And I can't do this, I can't do it. I think you still love me. I don't believe you, I won't believe you. But then you tell me that you wanna be with someone new. And while I'm on about this, let me apologize for that last stolen kiss. You were so drunk, but it was too good to miss. Behaving, no way I can call you that anymore. At least I can still call you, that's better than not seeing you at all, maybe. You're so stubborn, I know I can't push you, but I don't wanna lose you. Do let me tell you, friends aren't supposed to get as friendly as you do. Not ready to let you go. And if you want to, I can't stop you. But baby, please don't go. The moment that I write this song, it means it's all gone wrong. The moment is gone. The moment is past. I thought it would last. I wish I'd learned to write about happiness while I still had the chance. And as I get further on through this song, live by live, accepting the fact that you're no longer mine. Somehow you're still holding my hand, you're still dancing with me. And it helps to think that we still have things to laugh and skip about. Thank you for giving me something so beautiful. It hurts this much to live without. Baby, please don't go.